International Chamber for Service Industry, ICSI, through its academic and research partner, ITFT, that is Institute of Technology and Future Trends, carried out a detailed survey for the last 10 years and worked towards the strategy how to empower Indian education system. We are proud to share this with entire galaxy of the universe that India's first finishing school for the services sector being set up at ITFT College campus, where the academics and the finishing school component together in the same campus to empower every youth, to empower every child with the education system. Now people ask, what exactly is finishing school? Why finishing school? What is the concept of finishing school with the education system? The higher education system, when we are talking about bachelor's and the master degree programs. We wish to share. The concept of the finishing school is where the overall personality is being emphasized, where the grooming of the child is, where the etiquettes, the manners, the gesture, the body language, the confidence, the articulation, the language, the communication skills, the IT skills, the technical skills, the vocational skills, all the skills are combined together. And where the child is empowered, the child becomes confident. Child is not getting only the academic knowledge, child is getting the practical knowledge. Come and see it for yourself at New Chandigarh in District Mohali of Punjab, where the first finishing school of India for the services sector has been built up with the help of ICSI at the ITFT College campus. Come, see it for yourself and let's empower every child of our country the best possible way with the practical and the pragmatic approach.